fuck you. There goes your arm, and this, there goes your head. Another one! He's alive! I thought I hit you in the head. Ah, like that, son. Oh, those were my good bullets. That kinda sucked. The snack. Snacky snack. Totally not hidden in plain sight. No. What the fuck are you doing here, man? How the fuck do you move around? Tell me. You're gonna be the next boss, aren't you? After Lucas. You're gonna be the final boss. You're looking at me right now. As of what I'm taking. I'm stealing of you, man. What do you think of that, huh? Isn't that a reason to come out of that fucking chair of yours? Motherfucker. Burner fuel. That's all we need. Oh, look, a lockpick. Don't look at me. What time is it? What's this? The same time as all other clocks. I don't know what the time is in other clocks. Oh, look, another backpack. I can carry even more items now. What's this? Treasure photo. I have no idea where that is. Looks like a plan for a weapon. For a weapon what? Main house. Looks like a plan for a weapon of some sort. Yeah, I don't have the items for it, eh? I don't have the items. Damn it. Look, another herb. Herpty derpty. I don't know what the time is on all the other clocks. Ha! It was 15 past 10. Look, I'm smart. What's behind door number 25? I have seen nothing. I will just go home and pretend everything's okay. Enhanced handgun ammo. That never means... Ooh. That was an easy one. This is a sick, 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 sick family. This is a really sick family. How the fuck do you even stand all this shit? I don't like this. This mostly means that there are more monsters here now. Am I correct? I have to go all the way there. Oh, I can go here too. Hello! The fuck? That was the plus one, wasn't it? I just wasted a complete heal. Alright, alright. Let me through. Where the fuck did he go? Woo! There you go. Run to the hills. How are you alive, man? No. No. I said no! Motherfucker! Okay, let's go! Look, a lockpick. No, 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 no! How are you still alive? Apparently, they weren't. Stupid monsters. Nothing here, okay, let's move on. There's a party going on inside that house. Am I actually on camera correctly?
No.
Of course I'm not. I'm never on camera correctly. Stop standing on my wires. I'm sitting very, very low again, but it's comfortable. So shut the fuck up and let me live my life of sitting how the fuck I want to sit. I have to find the snake doors. Yeah, it's surely not in, surely not in this part of the house. Pretty sure about that one. This was the normal looking part, but now it's the not so normal looking part. What the fuck? Evelyn. Oh my god. Look a drawer. With nothing in it but things. What the fuck are you doing here, man? Whoa. There's two of them. There's two of them. Hit them. Hit them. Hit them. No, no. How are you still alive? How are you still alive? Why were there creatures here? There's literally nothing to see here. Was it here? Yeah! Or did I get this one already? Of course I got this one already. Fuck! Then where was the other one? Wait, I opened the other one to get the keycard. Because I opened this door from this side, so I could get out. So where was the other door? Am I really that stupid? How don't I remember? How don't I remember? And why am I taking the long way around? See, that's what you get when you take the long way around. I say no. No more basement. Just walk around everywhere until you find the fucking door. Because I'm sick and tired of not finding the door. Oh. Yes. What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? Just some simple old. What's the problem now? Just some simply old shotgun shells. But where? Then tell me, where the fuck do I need to be for the blue keycard? Guy probably told me, I'm just not listening. I've been here, I've walked here. This is Emily's room. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy brought me a 259 puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." I changed the remote controls so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Okay. It's a baseball. Amateur Robotics Championship 1999. Second place, third junior engineering contest. Third place, second junior engineering contest. I can't talk anymore. Burner fuel. Thank you. It's a ball. It's a ball. It's old. All weird Razer-ish logos on it. Supplements. What's this? Another lockpick. What's this? It's a button. Oliver stopped the ceiling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny, even at night. It's broken. Oh, you're not gonna do the animation and let it slam in my face again? Would have been wonderful. I don't trust this, I don't trust this, I don't want to watch VHS tapes. Aha. Aha. Get ready for a fight, because I have a feeling there's gonna be one. No, no, you need to rotate that way. No, no, other way, other way. Yes, but not so hard. See, that's too hard. Like this, perfect. Aha! I'm starting to understand the rotation system. Not at all. Okay. A painting named Judgment, it depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. I see. Ooh. I want bullets. There's a bobblehead upstairs. But I'm not gonna take it. Yeah, I hear this one. That one was empty. That one's broken. You sure you got everything, bruh? I need to go here. Again. Alright, I got my second keycard. At least that's something.
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Everybody's waiting for you!
Fucking hell, man. Ah! Don't hit me! I said don't hit me! Yeah, I think so. Asshole. No! I don't have time for this! I said I don't have time for this! Stay down! Stay down! Motherfucker. Oh, the fuck? Okay. It's the X. It's definitely the X. No? Haha. Told ya it was the damn X. Stabilizer, what did the stabilizer do? Making reloading faster. Thank you. I do have to heal. I don't want to waste. God damn it. Wait, let's first save. Nearly 6 hours. Oops. Yeah, let the game run while I was sleeping. Oops. Hey man, who's ready for a party? Run. Wait. Nothing to loot? Okay. Don't sit so close to the TV, man. You're ugly.
Ethan. Hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
The serum.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want, looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You wanna make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
A little bit over the top. But okay, boom boom's always nice, you know. I have a feeling there's gonna be a big ass fight. You know, why am I finding so little gem fluids actually? I didn't take my fucking knife with me. Literally on my eye height. Of course I can see it.
Careful now. They bite back.
Do they now? Alright. There's gonna be one behind the door. Why is it so obvious that there's one behind the fucking door?
Yeah.
It's typical. Typical of those games. You're hiding them better, my man. But that is what I am using them for. I don't even trust those things. You! I got you against crates. No, actually this gun and some bullets. Clever. Very clever. Happy now, Lucas. Motherfucker. I don't have any chem fluids, right? No. No, 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 no. I'm taking my knife with me again. Although it's probably pretty, pretty useless.
Ooh, guess I'm gonna have to step up a day.
Yeah, you probably will have to.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Shit. 0154. I have no idea what he said.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
What? What? What's the code, man? Oh. No, that's where I came through, right? No, I came through there. What's the fucking code? What's the fucking code? Chem fluid, always nice. I forgot my gunpowder. Yeah, no, I'm making more bullets first because I need the bullets more than I need my healing. Gunpowder. Beautiful.
What is it now?
All right. I need to find those fucking crates all the time, eh? That's my bad. No, 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 no. Okay, goodbye.